Hi, my name is Santino Rivera. I'm from St. Augustine, Florida. I am here at Cypress Park Library in Los Angeles. I'm here for the Ban This BSP Anthology of Chicano Literature book event. I'm the publisher of this book. I wrote a poem called Librarian's Creed, which I dedicated to Cypress Park Library and to libraries all across the United States. So here it goes. This is my library. There are many like it, but this one is mine. My library is my best friend. It is my life. I must master it as I must master my life. My library without me is useless. Without my library, I am useless. I must use my library true. I must read better than my enemy who is trying to ban my books. I must read, write, and educate minds everywhere before he succeeds. I will. My library and myself know that what counts in this war is not the shows we watch, the noise on the radio, or the buzz online. We know that it is the books that count. We will read. Before God, I swear this creed, my library and myself are the defenders of my country. We are the masters of our enemy. We are the saviors of my life. So be it, until ignorance is conquered and there is no illiteracy but knowledge.